responsible for how you look in front of my camera. You can't come in front of my camera and expect me to do it all. I mean, I've had, like, adolescents say, well, this is what you're going to get. And, you know, I sort of said, like, fuck you. You know, this is what you're giving me. This is what you're going to get back. This is no airbrush studio. This is what you're going to get. I'm really interested in the surfaces of people. I am totally not interested in capturing their souls. I'm only interested in how they seem. That's how I feel about my portraits and how, for me, portraiture works.